on the other side. Dennis Seidenberg shot, then off the skate. Fraser blocked that. Up the middle. Here's a chance for Phil. Kessel scores! What a relief that must be for Phil Kessel. A breakaway goal to make it 3-1 Toronto.
And his first 5-on-5 goal against the Bruins, and it comes at such a huge time. A chance at one end, a block in front. You can see Fraser gets a block, a little bit of help up the middle, and Nazem Kadri just floats a perfect one out. And that little hesitation by Phil Kessel there, it looked like he was going to shoot, moved it an inch or two to his right there, and then gets the five hole open and beats the stick and the pads of Tuukka Rask.